like in the extras menu. I think it's here, but I might be mistaken. At least it dispatches these things more quickly. Why am I not surprised? Okay, what should I do?
Here I am.
Oh, thank you.
Can you make it?
Don't step off that switch.
Of course I made it. I'm the Prince of Persia. Farrah's like, do you look at my undies? I think this is quite a tricky bit. I think that's the power called Sandstorm, but I'm not sure how to release it. Okay. Okay, this is it. Okay. Yeah. It's mega free. Holy sh- Yeah, this bit is tricky.
You have to.
I remember this being much more difficult when I was younger. And I was playing this game. Maybe, yeah, I think I remember doing this bit multiple times. What the? Yes, I want to say. Finally, some progress.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
43%. Okay. I should find a place to heal up.
What?
Oh. Quite convenient. He's got quite a thirst. Okay, let's
we'll need to open this door. Look for a switch.
And I shall smash these barrels. Oh, look, the switch!
The door's open. I'm going in.
Don't! Wait for me!
It's a kitchen!
A soldier's mess hall. The smell of food still wafted from the kitchen. Scant hours ago, these tables had been filled with men, joking and camaraderie over their evening meal. Just as my father's men do back home in Siraf, at ease because they think themselves safe within the castle walls, with no enemy to fight. How could they know the enemy was already among them?
Help me!
Yeah, this bit is like, tricky because she kinda gets... Don't hit me with your big ass sword. Kind of... Holy... You should be the last. Yep. Very nice. One second. Okay, I'm back. Had a little phone call I had to take. Let's save the game. should have done it before taking the phone call, but you know, okay. More climbing. Who would have expected? Okay. Yes. 46%.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
I may even reach 50% today. I most probably will. So it isn't a long game. It's like 50% through the game. Oh. Help. I think my Sims 3 Let's Play is also like about 50% through with the timer setting.
No, I can't climb like you can.
Of course. So, yeah, I just played it today. No, it's a bit more than 50%. But, you know. I should actually play more SimCity, because I think it's like more popular and such, but today I just didn't feel like playing it. I was a bit sick and it needs quite a lot of thinking. Where is this glowy thing? I think it's not down, it's somewhere here outside. I'm guessing. Don't you know? No? Seriously? Oh, I hate you can't turn around. Well, maybe you can, I'm not sure. I don't know. Whoa! Oh, this is the door.
I'm down here.
Yeah, I know. This goes actually quite well because I'm not sure what I'm doing, and I'm doing it right. Oh, climb faster.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
You know, you can hear it too, I'm guessing. The call of a...
We're above the zoo. We'll need to cross that bridge.
Oh, open this, please. I need that,
What?
Now what?
What? Open this.
Yes, I was just going to suggest that.
Yeah, I was suggesting that a while ago. Okay, I think one more and we'll get the sand tank.
You did it!
The scenery is quite nice actually. Drop. Yeah, we'll take the maybe we should go there. I'm not sure where we should go right now. I know we should go to the bridge, but... Oh, we can get down here, okay. The prince is quite reckless, actually. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Help me!